Here we have one of our 347s, 500 horsepower, small block Fords. Just did some down pulls on it. With a valve train inspection. As you can see, it's got Scorpion roller rockers. It's got the AFR cylinder heads. It's got a custom J&E piston, tool steel rings. It's got a Moroso front sump oil pan, Eagle rotating assembly. It's got a custom ground comp hydraulic roller, the MSD Pro Billet distributor, custom wires, SS650 quick fuel carburetor on top of it. It's got the March serpentine belt set up. We'll go ahead and button her back up, make some more dyno pulls.